so shiny. And on percussion back here, he doesn't have his full kit, but that's okay, because it still sounds awesome. We got Dylan Diggy Ettlinger.
What is your name?
Brian Papa Chops Race. Alright, cool. This next tune, thanks, man. This next tune we're doing is another jazz standard. It's pretty old. Who wrote it? Was it Jerome? No, it's not Jerome Kern's song. Anyways, here it is. Softly as in a morning sunrise.
I feel like you know.